First you get the Congress, then you get the presidents, then you get the census, counting all the residents. We do this for the people and all of the above. So click on 2010census.gov. I bet the kids ain't talk about the census. Get your votes up so you can count them up. I do it for the residents, I do it for the people. So at the end, then we all still equal.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Look, most of these people wondering what the census, thinking that it's senseless. But they don't realize it's the way the government has to handle business. Now all of my people just getting ends less. Get the votes up, yeah, let's count them up. So we can get the government up, look up.
This census is the topic, shit. And people want to stop. But we be like, okay, nobody's paying from your pocket. All they want to know is some simple things they don't know. Like the number to your phone and who living up in your home. And they gon' ask some questions, gender and age, but to do it for every state. All right.
It's all good. It's all good.
First you got the shit. You got the census. Okay. Counting all the rest. You do this for the people. All of the above. So click on 2010. Get your votes up so we can count them up. I do it for the residents, I do it for the people. So at the end, then we all have
the people. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Everybody hears about the census, thinking that it's senseless, wondering what is this. It's the way that the gov handles business. Get it up so we can't get this in, yo. And that's the way it goes down. I'm repping Y-Town, but I'm up in Kent State now. And the census gon' hold it down. 2010, your boy Dice is out now.
Okay, this census is the topic. The rest of them, they gon' stop it. They told about how they go. They gon' know how we go. They ask about the questions like, what's your gender? For every state.
Check us out with BHK, man, from Youngstown, myspace.com/BHK,
BHK,
like group music, you know,
2010 census.